Who are you running through? I don't care. Why? I'm famous, sir.
For subscribers.
I'm better.
Hey, this is just my warm up. Why are you scared, bro?
I'll tell you why.
Because, bro, you can't even fix your hairline.
Hey, let's get some tape so I can cover your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. You got mad over just from me telling you something.
Hey, can you turn it off for a second? I'm just talking to my friend.
You cry, baby.
Running home. Hey, Mommy. Michael told me to turn off my phone. Will you help me?
Why are you gonna have your mom help you?
I'm sick of you. Run it.
Yes, Mommy.
Why you need someone to fix your problems,
dude?
I did something nice for you, like a lot of times.
You did nothing once for me to tell you that.
Because you do nothing, you're not a straight friend. You just spend your time running from the dick, bro.
At least I'm off my phone for once in a while.
At least I'm off my phone. You just like, wait. Now I'm like this.
Okay, I'm done.
You're like this.
I can't get off of this.
Just chill for once.
Scared.
We all know it. Babe. You got more subscribers?
Who cares about that?
It don't matter about that.
It don't even matter.
About the subscribers, it just matters about who loves you more.
Your TikToks suck.
I'm more famous on that, at least.
Mm-hmm.
I make better leads, at least.
In one round?
Hey, this is you. You're standing.
No, Michael, don't do it.
You.
That's gonna be you.
What, round?
RKO.
You're down.
Ken going down for once.
At least I'm more savage than you at once.
You forgot your sister's selfie stick here.
Guess what? They'll come back and you're not getting it back to you.
But why would I even use it?
Sucks.
Boom! Bop bop!
What do you mean, bop bop?
Bop!
You annoying,
you're a little kid.
You're like this small and I'm like this big.
Wow.
Bro, I was this tall when I was your age.
I was really tall even when I was 6A.
I was like two about here to my neck A when I was 6, boy.
How do you think it feels having your dad in jail for about 3 years?
Wow. I don't even know what it feels like having seen your dad in jail.
Why?